Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to sync audio to the length of a slide. We'll start here in PowerPoint, and open up the Narration Editor from the iSpring toolbar. Here you can record audio directly, or import it with this button. Just select all the audio you want to add, and click Open. You can insert the audio where your cursor is on the timeline, or at the beginning of the current slide. Another thing you can do if you've recorded separate audio files for each slide is automatically adjust the duration of each slide to match the length of each audio clip. Let's see what that looks like. Yikes! It turns out some of these clips go over several slides, so that made it way too long. Let's go back and reinsert the audio, and this time we won't adjust the duration. Okay, that looks just about perfect. If you do need to make any final adjustments, just zoom in and drag the edges of your slides to match the audio. You can also change the duration of transitions and the animation timings. And it's as simple as that. Thanks for watching. Now you can easily put your presentation's audio in sync.
Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.